yet. I'll be great. It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad. Dear body, how you doing? Man, it been a while. You knew I was coming for you, and the time is now. Slaughter Miss Early, Miss Simpson, and Miss Whitman, and a couple y'all. Man, I hope y'all forgive me. This letter ain't for y'all. I got love for you, but it's some there that I got hatred too. So do you. I don't really mean no harm, but I can't say the same for you, Miss Burns. You told me you thought I wasn't gonna make it. Had me in the hall about every fucking day, bitch. Half the time, you knew that it was trade shit. And then I insist you gave me a 5-page paper. But I bet you got a dumb look on your face, trick. And the ones you love, I heard you was getting they dick. I think it's fucked up, if you ask me. And I would've gave it to you, if you ask me. Why it all? I'll be great. Picture on my wall. It reminds me it's not so bad. Boss man, Mr. Thomas, how were you? You kicked my nigga out of school. That was a bitch move, let's be honest. You didn't care about the blacks. Only ones full of stars in sports, and that's a fact. You didn't do shit but walk and patrol halls. You're just lucky you was in control and all. And I didn't forget about your sidekick. Fuck him too. I'm talking about Mr. Avilist. I can go all day, but I'ma be the bigger nigga. Think bout was rough. Have fun at Villa Rica. Miss Aiken? I mean, woo woo woo. Let me see what I can start on you. I'm really sorry about the germ-mix incident. But if I knew who did it, I still wouldn't snitch. Cause a snitch is what you exactly is. I would've been cool if you could just mind your biz. I respect your husband, he was a great substitute. Wish he could've been permanent instead of you. And Coach Hostella, you probably can't hear me. So ain't a point trying to get your attention, Miss Norton. I ain't gonna say much, I'ma let you have it. But how come it's so longer than your damn marriage? And Miss Edwards, kiss my middle finger with them ugly face you made when you catch temper tantrums. I'm like, get bad at all. At all. Yeah, I'll be great, but your picture's on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad. See right here? This is just a little anger I done had inside me build up. You know what I'm saying? You knew this was gonna come. As much as I talk about in high school. So I just had to let it out. And if you like some of the teachers I diss, you can get it too. You know what I'm saying? And it was some I left out. But don't think I ain't gonna talk about you. Miss Hurst, you was cool. Didn't let nobody talk to me glad. But you know we still ran it. Coach Huggins, you good, man. You were cool. You was right down that line. You treated white people and black people the same. And I respect that. So I'm gonna leave you alone. Miss Whitman, I love you, girl. You already know. Coach Holloway, I'm glad you left. You smart, man. Slaughter, man, come on. You know you my favorite one. Miss Hurst, sorry about your neck. When that part play, that's what I think about. But I love you too, Miss Hurst. You evolved me to another man. You taught me a lot. And I'm glad I had you my junior and senior year. all the mother teachers that got a problem with me, you might be in the remix. Don't think I forgot about you. Miss Emmanuel, Miss, I don't even know her name. But you know what I'm talking about. Miss Roy, that's her name. On my pick. You know what I'm saying? I ain't forget about you either. I'ma get all y'all. This right here in the real song. This is the freestyle I wanted to do. Just give it to the people so they can have something to laugh at when they reminisce about in high school. Other than that, man, I'm out.